Hallo VC, welcome back. Contest entry for Rachel the Music Man. Maybe you've heard of her. If not, I tell you a little bit about her channel because it's quite a special channel. What she does nowadays since a few weeks is live streams. Two live streams per day. One in the morning of her time, of her Canadian time, and one in the early evening. So twice per day, couple of hours full of entertainment and talk about the vinyl community, records, music, politics, and quite some drama sometimes. So if you are into that kind of things, join her, watch her. When you see this video, she is probably online. Try it out, get your own picture of it. It's quite entertaining of very often, and I've been there quite some times. I just watch her and watch to the things the others talk about, and sometimes I join, because you can join with your own stream to her channel and talk with them. It's quite entertaining. It's a little new to the VC probably, but I think we will see more of these live stream things, because it gives you a great opportunity to get in contact with your community. I really like it. Maybe someday, but not on this scale, but on a small scale, I'm thinking of doing it by myself. So, and Rachel, she asks three questions for her contest. I can only show one record, I'm afraid, but that's the way this contest goes. So the first question is, where do I have it? which is the music, from which television series comes the opening music to her morning stream? And it's a Flight of the Conchords. Rachel, I hope I'm right. I don't have that on vinyl. The music comes from the Flight of the Conchords. The second question is, what is the second favorite band of one of her guests, Beetle Boy 909, who has his own channel, Beetle Boy 909, a young man, very well educated, very gentle, he really knows his stuff. I think his favorite band is the Beatles, and I'm quite sure that his second favorite band are the Beach Boys. So now I can show a record. The Beach Boys are the second favorite band from Beetle Boy 909. The third question is, why does Mecca Mania leave? Not why. Mecca Mania is also a reoccurring guest on her stream, and he immediately leaves the stream when a person comes online too, and she asks who is that person, and that person is, I think, Invisible Ray. And if you meet Invisible Ray when he's on the stream, maybe you understand Mecca Mania, but you have to look for yourself. But I think when he joins, Mecca Mania immediately leaves without a word. So those are my three answers. I really hope that I got them right. And this is my contest entry for Rachel the Music Man. I will put a link to her stream, to her channel, down below. Try her out. It's quite entertaining. And now, cut one thing for my own contest. Just a reminder, It will end this Saturday. So if you are planning on putting your entry in, it ends this coming Saturday. So thank you for your time. Rachel, you do a great job. See you soon.